Hey guys, so I'm back again with another ebook, working on another ebook. I've done a lot of ebooks in past days, and today's ebook is mostly on the ad targeting options. As sir has told us that we'll be providing a lot of value to our customers. The people who will be buying our product will get a bundle of bonuses along with the product. So all these ebooks that I'm making right now will be provided in that bundle. So we don't want to give just the product. We will also be providing the actionable steps and all the things that are needed to maximize the use of the product that we offer. So we'll be providing all that things along with our product, and that is what we are focusing mostly on, to provide as much value as we can. And that is what I am working on, is ad targeting options guidebook, how to target and what all things we can keep in mind when we are targeting our potential customers on Facebook. So more information will be provided in the ebook, which you can see.
Hey guys, Kunal here, and me and Ritika are still working on the email swipes that we're going to put on the JV page. We just want it to be as perfect as possible so that our affiliates don't have any problems promoting our product and get the best commissions possible. So I've just been going through all my previous copywriting resources, and I'm still going through new copywriting courses so that I learn as much as I can in the amount of time that I have. And as you can see, I have my notes out here. I've been taking a bunch of notes and just trying to perfect my emails. One thing I would like to add is, in the end, it really just comes down to the practice that you get, and you can't get better at copywriting in just a month. It's like not a long time to do it, but yeah, one step at a time, and just keep improving every day. That's all I have for today.
Hi, so as I was working on affiliates' names, I was finding their names from different JV pages. I was about to finish, actually those JV list, but I also wanted to add few more names. And today I came across one new thing, as I mentioned 3 days ago, I started connecting with affiliates over Facebook, LinkedIn, Twitter and other platforms as well. So Twitter is one great feature actually. It helps to find new more affiliates. As I started connecting with others 3 days back, as I mentioned. So I have connected around 50 to 60 affiliates. Now when I connect, when I click on their follow links, when I start follow them now, Twitter suggests three more new people, and it is most likely that those new suggestions suggested by Twitter will also be affiliates. So you can add their names into your list as well, and it is a good way to increase to add new names in your affiliates list. And usually you can find they are usually popular over internet. So if you just put their names on Google, you will find their website and Facebook and LinkedIn and other accounts as well. So it will help for your list.
So along with the crush campaigns and swipe files, we are developing blog posts and subject lines for our JVs. These blog posts will be used by our affiliate managers and partners to promote our ad scripts to their email list. And it will be definitely useful for them, and it will definitely help us increase our revenue. These blog posts can be used by any of the bloggers to review or post that article on their blogs, so that definitely when their audience will read that blog, they'll definitely buy that product after reading that review.
So I am doing the same work that I am doing from the past few days, and I have completed the GV page of almost 80%, and remaining 20% I will complete it by tonight. And the Facebook was crashed, and somehow it was really difficult for me to find the affiliates, but somehow I am able to get all of them and really doing well in it, and JV page will be live soon. So let's see how it goes, and the JV pages will be distributed among the affiliates and the JVs. And yeah, so that's it.
So hi guys, in this new video, and we were working on the mini chat flow. Actually, we were just going through flows of different affiliate products, because it has been like rarely used in doing affiliate marketing through bots and all. So we were just going through bots of different affiliate products, and we were making out the things which were unique in that bot. So my task for last 24 hours was going through different bots available for affiliate marketing, going through the complete flows, designing out a flow, making out a basic flow of our chatbot which gonna be used after the launch or in the process of launch. So this was my task.